Blackstone Publishing presents The Healthy Brain Book, an all-ages guide to a calmer, happier, sharper you by William Sears, M.D. and Vincent M. Fortanasce, M.D. with Hayden Sears, M.A. This book is read by Jim Denison. All charts, diagrams, and photographs that appear in the print edition of this book can be found in the bonus PDF file that accompanies your audiobook CD or download. Dedication. To my wife, Martha, for helping to keep my brain healthy for our 53 years of marriage, and hopefully for many more. To our 8 children and 15 grandchildren, may you all enjoy a long and happy life with a healthy brain. William Sears. To my mother, Rose, my father, Michael, and my wife, Gail, who is my inspiration. Always positive, always giving, always present. Vince Fortanasce. An opening note from Drs. Bill and Vince and Coach Hayden. Perhaps you're reading this book because you are already experiencing depression or anxiety, struggling with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, or feeling the early effects of Alzheimer's disease. This book will help you heal. Perhaps you are worried about developing one of these and want to know the best way to prevent that from happening. We can help with that too. In our decades of running medical and health coaching practices, and in our family lives, we have made brain health our research and our hobby. Not only that, all three of us have spent much of our professional and parenting lives managing the D's, depression, ADHD, obsessive compulsive disorder, OCD, bipolar disorder, BPD, and AD, Alzheimer's disease. All of these D's we simply call stuff. Throughout this book, you will read our personal journeys from debilitating stuff to vibrant brain health through the use of our healthy brain plan. In choosing what brainy health tips to give you, we first selected those brain health tools from our decades of medical experience that worked for most people. Next, we chose those supported by solid science. Finally, we put all these tips and tools together into a healthy brain plan that will give you the fastest feel-good effects. In Part 1, you will learn how to acquire these top brain health skills. Then, in Part 2, we will guide you in using these self-help skills to heal from brain imbalances you have so that you may need to take fewer pills. Using our skills before pills model, and sometimes skills and pills, we will help you craft your personal recipe for better brain health. Last, in Part 3, we will answer many of the common brain health questions you may still have. Brain health problems, now the top medical concern. If you're worried about your brain health, you aren't alone. Consider these scary statistics. 1. Neuroscientists predict that 40 to 50% of people will lose their mind by age 85. 2. Similarly, the American Academy of Neurology estimates that 40% of baby boomers will develop dementia at some point in their lives. When Dr. Vince started his neurology psychiatry practice, he saw one patient a month with dementia. Now he sees 3 to 4 a week. 3. For the first time in history, cerebrovascular disease is now more common than cardiovascular disease. The brain is now sicker than the heart. 4. The American Academy of Neurology noted that 18% of the world's population, namely America and Europe, is responsible for nearly 50% of people with Alzheimer's. 5. Insulin resistance and type 2 diabetes presently affect 60% of people nationally. In Dr. Vince's practice, 75% of the people he sees, especially those with dementia or early Alzheimer's, have insulin resistance, which is why Alzheimer's is sometimes called type 3 diabetes. 6. By 2014, $84 billion had been spent on drug research and development to prevent, reverse, or stall Alzheimer's deterioration. All have failed. Even if you may feel fine right now, the outlook is grim. So, be smart. The best thing you can do for your brain health is to change unhealthful habits before you start feeling their effects. By the time you start feeling sick and tired, mental and physical tissue damage is already done, and it takes much more mental and physical effort to reverse this damage than to prevent it in the first place. We call this preventative medicine, preloading yourself with a healthy brain and healthy brain abilities before you start experiencing disabilities. Whenever we are treating a patient with a debilitating brain illness, we are always thinking, I wish I could have counseled this person years ago to preload their body and brain. If you start following our healthy brain plan now, your brain will thank you later. Kismif. Keep it simple, make it fun. We wrote this book with your brain in mind. After insightfully listening to what readers want and studying how our brains like to read, we felt it was important for you to first understand why we wrote in the style you will read. I feel good. Since your brain is an extension of your eyes, if your eyes like what you see, your brain will also register like. The opposite is also true. If you clutter your eyes, you clutter your mind. In too many brain health books, the print is too small, the paragraphs are too long, and the pages are simply not fun to look at. If your eyes feel good about what they see, your brain is more likely to enjoy and remember what you read. For this reason, we present each page with an I feel good appearance. Enjoy your eye candy. Seeing is remembering. The saying, a picture is worth a thousand words, is neurologically correct. Because the visual centers in your brain are so prominent, you enjoy and remember things more if they are partnered with pictures. At the end of many paragraphs, we have an illustration that summarizes what you just read and visually imprints the message into your brain. Read it, see it, reflect on it. Following this format, what you read about helping your brain health literally sinks in. Play show and tell. Yes, a picture is worth a thousand words, but a moving picture is even better. Throughout this book, we give you links to watch what you just read. Simply enter the link into your phone's browser and tap Go to watch our most important brain health tips, such as Dr. Vince doing isometric exercises, Coach Hayden doing yoga, and Dr. Bill narrating an award-winning animated version of how to open your personal internal medicine pharmacy. Enjoy! If you laugh, you will learn. In Neuroscientists Speak, this is...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.